Because Nick lost, his punishment is to dodge Squiddler's bubble gun attack.
Yep, that's right, mates. I always wanted to be the Punisher.
And now you are one.
Thanks, mate. Ready, Nick?
Oh, no.
No, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it. There you have it. Tune in next time for the Redonkulous Jokers.